Ring, 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 banana phone. I gotta hold this stupid triangle.
Send up smoke and we'll be right with you, folks. Bronco Airlines. Seriously? Guess so.
So, find anything?
Yeah, we gotta send up smoke.
Like, with a fire? Wait, you've never heard of smoke signals? Wow. What do they teach you in Midgar? Enough? Well, leave it to someone who knows more than just enough. This is taking too long. But I can speed things up. Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Right on cue!
Well, I'll be dead.
Told you I'd speed things up. Over here!
Give us the smoke. I like the graphics, visually, like the cutscene graphics, fine. It's gonna be Sid. Probably Sid.
Where to, folks?
Hi, Sid.
Cosmo Canyon, please.
Doctor, you talk? The hell kind of magic trick is this? Not that I ain't seen crazier shit on my travels. Now, how many of you we got?
Seven, I think. Six or seven.
Too many. But the old girl likes a challenge.
Here we got seven.
With hazard pay, I'd say this is fair. And since I don't have much else going on, I'll be here scratching my ass till y'all pony up.
I think I have that much, so sure, let's pay it.
Much obliged. Hop on board and sit where I tell you. Gotta make sure my baby's balanced just so. Mm-hmm. Hold on tight now, you hear? Fall out, you're on your own.
Here we go!
Pause.
You are truly a model soldier, my boy. I'd hold still if I were you. We wouldn't want any complications.
No, Professor.
Since you're so committed, I'm going to give you a special treatment. One that will surely make you into a hero. Once, this would have taken years. But now it takes a mere 18 hours. All thanks to me and my singular genius. I stand at the forefront of science, my brilliance a guiding light. Of course, we pioneers must be ready to do what others are not. Though even I wouldn't dare attempt to improve upon perfection.
Is that a Genova cell? That's the end of chapter 9. Yep,
okay,
it is.
Folks, we're here. Brought you as far as I could. Hope y'all don't mind walking, because now you're on your own.
What about the next time we need a lift?
Send up a signal. Just make sure I got room to land. Happy trails to you.
Country roads, take me home. Where Sid doesn't belong. There's a chocobo station. Hey, Saber.
The Vale's this way.
Well, the game didn't say anything about once you go this way, you can't come back. So I'm curious, does that mean I can take Sid to go back to the locations that I was previously at? Which, if that's the case, that's good, because that means I can go back and do the side quest if I want. Hey, it's the part of the second demo from the demo. I'm just looking around, seeing what we can do. That's where Sid gets his call thing. Oh, we gained 3,000 gil just from right there. Okay, I mean, I'm not complaining, I'll take it. See, I don't mind the story so far. The story's fine. It's just smaller, minute details that I have the problem with, like the gameplay aspects. Like, bro, your lighting issues, chocobo movements issues. This looks like a chocobo launcher, which is kind of funny. Alright, Red, lead the way. So I decided I'm gonna go make food once we're at the town. I think this is the part from second part of the demo. I could be wrong.
Get ready.
I think before we progress the story, I'm gonna make food.